Where exactly we use Kirchhoff's laws? We know that there are so many limitations in Ohm's law. Ohm's law is not valid for complex circuits. Complex circuit means if a circuit consists more than two consumers, then the circuit is called complex. These kind of complex circuits, Ohm's law is not valid. To find the flow of current at the junction in this complex circuit, Kirchhoff introduced one more law. This is called Kirchhoff current law or junction law. What exactly this junction law says? See, this is junction where different wires are in contact at this point. This point is called junction. One current in first wire current is coming towards the junction. Second wire current is leaving the junction. Third wire coming towards the junction. In fourth wire leaving the junction. Fifth wire current is coming towards the junction. So many magnitudes of currents are leaving and coming towards the junction or leaving from the junction. Now, what Kirchhoff's first law says is, at any junction in a closed circuit, means in current which current flows. If current do not flow, that is called open circuit. At any junction in a closed circuit where current is divided, current is dividing from here, the sum of currents into the junction, how many currents are coming towards the junction? I1 is coming towards, I3 is coming towards, and I5 is coming towards. The sum of currents coming towards the junction, I1 plus I3 plus I5 is equal to sum of currents leaving the junction. This is what the magnitude of currents coming towards the junction is equal to the magnitude of current leaving the junction. This is what Kirchhoff's first law. Understand? The net magnitude of current flow at this junction is equal to the sum of currents coming towards the junction is equal to sum of currents leaving the junction. Understand?
Yes.